What's a fort like this doing in the underworld?
See where the gnomes
are. Thrain ain't found a trace. Found a way past the rockfall is my guess.
Scargill's still at it then.
Prick ain't stopped caning those beasts last I saw, and he still ain't broke through. Seen her run with a barrel under her arm. Just a small one, but enough to blow the drow out. Someone should grab it. Slaves are never gonna manage with pickaxes.
Can't go chasing maybes.
Oh, would you look at that, Kerr?
A shiver runs through you. Your mind is awash with ancient resentments.
True soul, no less. What do you think, Kerr? Should we take Nere's debt off him? You don't leave till I get...
Drop it, Brithvar.
Crack. Get you gone.
Joys and nut.
Off with you. Private conversation. Off with you. Private conversation. You gone barmy? I hear the ears are first to go. Whatever you think you heard, you thought wrong. Saw it myself. Off with you. Private conversation.
Drugging outsiders. See where the gnomes are.
Thrain ain't found a trace. Found a way past the rockfall is my guess.
Scargill's still at it then.
Prick ain't stopped caning those beasts last I saw. But he still ain't broke through. Off with you. Private con.
See near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
A true soul! True soul! Finally! You must clear rubble, billing poison! Expedition! Passage trapped! The gnomes are useless! Don't trust mercs! Get me out!
View through Nere's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris. while two others lie dead at Nere's feet, their flesh scorched by powerful magic. You sense Nere's frustration, tinged with rage, as the connection fades. But lost in the hot air.
We'll never get through. We need that smoke powder. Tell the sergeant where she went.
Forget the smoke powder. They kill Phil on the spot. I won't let you do it.
Great gods. How could you know that?
Ghosts? No, that can't be. This must be a joke.
Oh, damn it, Larida! We've lost enough of us. I'm not losing Beldron too. Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in.
Bug, please. Trusol Nere will... You know what he'll do.
Lunkbug, don't!
I've got no choice, Larida.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beldron and the rest out.
Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight.
For your sister, and I'll personally rip off her head when you dig her out!
I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move, and you better hope that's the worst of it.
Prick's got some nerve. Clean up! The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a rothe in heat. Back on your feet or I'll bite your tongue.
Yeah.
dies, heads grow. And that goes for novices too.
You better hope your little tricks didn't harm the true soul! Move it!
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a roasting in heat.
Again, and I'll bleed you dry!
Back on your feet, or I'll bite your toes off one by one.
Dragon dwarf.
Friends in a right, Borlaug.
What you want, anyway?
Here to yap?
Or looking to buy?
Dry land means fresh stock. Come back at it.
Help. A sun dweller in it. But these...
Take a look. Tell me what you see. And be thorough.
The stat.
Anything standing out?
Boulders, no.
What do you think?
Several hottest of flames.
But my work has only begun. Well, let's see what you've got.
That's all then. The past is nearer. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all.
Look at them, all that brawn, and they're trembling like leaves.
Trembling like what?
Leaves.
Thank you.
Everyone's gone. Good. We'll stay here until it's safe to leave. For killing Grey Ones. Yes, I will do this.
At the skeletons, you realize they are all clad in the same dark armor. Among the various fabrics, you
just prove one thing. This is the city Halsin mentioned.
Absolutely not. But you'd be killing history itself.
This again?
Yes.
attacked someone. Only the guards are allowed. Someone. Only the guard. Thank you.
Shikamara, if you're blowing the wall, now's the time.
Place the powder.
Ah, it's you. Once again, however, you've done me a decent turn. I came down here as I... Now, I dig. It isn't good. There are still no...
I won't leave them to his whims.
Help would be welcome. Whether you're up to the job remains to be seen.
You will. Man, please! Beldron, can you hear me? Beldron! Beldron, are you all right?
Lunkbuck.
Finally.
Nere does not fail.
So you care for the weak, true soul. Was it your hand that slayed Nere's servants, or trick?
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.